Hey guys, Squid Games are here, and I have a really sad video for you guys. It's not anything, you know, but I think, like, when I didn't see this happen now, but in my place where I live in Clonmel, Tipperary, County Tipperary, and I thought, I didn't see a dog got run down, but I didn't see it. And I didn't have my phone time to record this, so I could try blood. But there's blood all over the road. I can't bring it up to see now because I have my charger in. And this is my phone charging when I'm making this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. It's really sad to have a dog actually just got run over by a car a few days ago. It was like 3 or 2 days ago. It's really sad. I was crying myself. That's all I'm just gonna say about it now, guys. The family were really pissed off, so they were telling us to fuck off and stuff like that. When we were by the blood, they were telling us to fuck off because our dog literally just died. Like, I know what they meant, but like, they know they were angry. Not really angry, they were just sad. But like, I feel sorry for them. You own the dog, I feel sorry for the dog. At least he's probably in a better place now up in heaven. I wish him luck. I'm just saying this video. Bye.